So, guys, I'm back. Just give me a few minutes while I set everything back up again. Hello, Pooh YH, how you doing? This is the part I hate about this game, this right now.
The host is strong with this one.
Thank you, Carbine, for the host. Again, I'm so sorry that this is going slow. They have updated the CMU. Also as well what I No, I didn't. I'm almost tempted to get one, but I didn't. This is using CMU. What I did this time, what I did this time is I lowered the resolution a bit. Actually, with 720p, I was actually doing about 30 to 60 FPS. But I just for the sake of everything, what I did is I lowered it to 540p instead of 720. I changed some stuff. It should run a little bit faster now. But yeah, I mean, even at 720, I was doing good. So just waiting for the shader caches to compile. See, the thing is, I probably wouldn't get a Switch. Right now, the Switch is too much. Although if I didn't get my exercise bike, I could possibly buy a Switch. But I'm getting myself an exercise bike, getting more in shape. What I really want to get is a Wii U. Now I saw some used Wii U's for about 100 to 120 bucks here. If I could get a Wii U, I mean I would be able to play all kinds of different games. You know, I'm big into the modding scene, so so how have you been, Carbine? Busy, I assume. I got a new badge. I got the crown. I am now a Twitch Prime member. Holiday season. I've been busy with school, like always. Holiday season. It's really not going to be anything special for me, holiday season, in all honesty. I have really no one to celebrate it with. That's how she goes. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm fine. It doesn't bother me or anything, but yeah. I might do a live stream New Year's. I might do a live stream for New Year's. It actually winter vacation is actually a little bit too short. I mean, I have more than just my family I would want to visit, so it's a little too short. Yay, almost done. Plus, my last day of work is on the 22nd, and the thing is, my family has like their stuff on the 22nd, so even if I did fly out, I wouldn't make it for the family. I got a new controller. Technically it's a PS3 controller, but it's based off of another controller that is both a PS three controller and a PC controller. This actually works pretty well with Steam. I tested it out with Steam already. Yeah. Obviously it's working good because the only thing is it is supposed to have a rumble feature to it, but the rumble feature does not work with PC. I don't know about PS3 yet. Haven't tried it for PS3. Finally. See, yeah, I turned the resolution down. It may not look as great as if I was playing on a Switch or Wii U, but I mean, I think it'll fit our purposes. Okay, it seems to be going a little slower now, actually. Okay, there we go. Okay, that looks really bad. Guys, I'm sorry to do this. We're going to have to restart it again. Where is the 720? Again, sorry guys. Sorry about this, guys. Okay, let's try this one more time. I guess that's what I get for testing things out. So, Carbine, are you expecting anything special for Christmas? Yes. What I'm thinking about doing is like getting a small like SSD and then putting this on there so it'll load faster. It behind the desk. How you doing? Just waiting for it. I was doing some testing and whatnot, and unfortunately, this is what happens when you do testing. I think if I could get my hands on a Wii U, most definitely it would be a lot better. Oh, and by the way, here's the new controller behind the desk. Gotta see the Tekken Panda. If I could somehow get my hands on like $120, I would definitely go with the Wii U. I would also have to buy another hard drive because I can't use my hard drive on that I use for my GameCube games for the Wii U games. They have to be different hard drives. So behind the desk, I never asked you, I think, are you planning on are you planning on spending time with family yourself for Christmas? Yep, it's the one with P Jack. Just did a quick search. So are you planning on getting yourself a Switch over the holidays behind the desk? If you could find one? What phone do you have now? Yeah, I think over the holidays, I think I might get my phone repaired. I don't know if you can see it or not, but there's like cracks and stuff all over it. So I have to get mine repaired. Luckily, I have a warranty. I believe it's only going to cost me $50 to get it repaired. Yay, almost done. Hello, what cheer? How are you doing? Thank you very much for stopping by. Thank you. So, guys, I got a question. How does it look to you? Does it seem to be running smoother than last time?
Link, head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Yeah, to what behind the desk? I know who you are. You're King of the Red Lions. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this? Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence. Let me check something here. I'm trying something here. That's pretty cool. I could switch it over to gamepad. Ah. Okay, thank you. Let me try this. Maybe this will help. Is this better?
Ooh.
That temple, there's... Long ago, it was a site of many secret ceremonies. Ever since the... decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in the state of decay. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of his former self. So basically what I did was take it off a full screen. Oh yeah, that's definitely much better. Well then, just help yourself to that torchlight, and how, may I ask, are you planning to use it? Innovative, however, that's probably best to use it to light fires. So definitely better now, huh? Yeah, right now I'm getting like 33 frames per second. Yeah, I got the new DLC for this too, so I'm going to be playing through it as well, eventually. There we go. I was wondering why I was this... That is bad. Oh, there's a wild boar. Okay, so that's... That over there is the Temple of Time. This here, I assume, was the fountain in the middle of Castletown in Ocarina of Time. Hello, Johnny Bluegrass. How are you doing? Wait, I shouldn't go up there without shields. Yeah. Yeah. In all honesty, I can't believe how much more smoother this is compared to the last time I played it, like, with this CMU. Oh yeah, I knew, like, day one they were able to run exploits. Unfortunately, the rumble feature does not work on PC, it only works on PS3. So, I wish I had the rumble. But I mean, it's not imperative for the game. Distilling local information. I guess that it's only a matter of time before the Switch becomes moddable. Now once I find out that the Switch could be modded, then maybe I'll buy a Switch.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Yeah, right now this is running at 50, between 45 to 50 frames per second right now.
Now then.
At 720p.
Hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Right now, the thing is, I want to mod my PS3. I found out to get the component I need to mod my PS3. It will cost about $120. But I mean, then I can play any game though. And it will also allow me to play PS1 games and PS2 games off of hard drive.
Oh.
My, it would seem we have quite an enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind asking me, did anything odd occur while you were atop of the tower? Well, now a voice, you say. And did you happen to recognize this voice, mysterious voice? It seems I have some work to do as far as earning your trust goes. Suppose that is understandable. I assume you caught sight of the atrocity enshrouding the castle. That is Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago, the vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For centuries, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, had managed to contain the evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching.
Oh.
I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle? I had a feeling you would say that. Here, on this isolated plateau, we are surrounded at all sides by steep cliffs, no way down. If you were to try and jump off, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, you would be quite a... Oh, piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I'll happily agree to give you my paraglider, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade you a bit it for a treasure? Come, let me show you something. You see that structure there, the one shining with a strange light? It began glowing at the exact moment the tower rose up from the ground. I would think such a place might house some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraglider, a fair exchange, I believe. The controller is a little stiff. Thank you. Yay! Okay. I can't do this trial yet.
Thank you.
Wow! That was... Aw, Carbine! What did you do to the poor fish? Ah, Koopa, I couldn't have got the rune in... I killed myself with a bomb. I don't remember bombs doing that in any other Zelda game. Hello, Lear Dobbs, how you doing? Thank you. Welcome back. Behind the desk, this is running so much smoother than when I first tried it. And I'm not even using a speed up pack. Clairvoyance, oh, or perhaps just something similar. As one gets older, it can be however, that which was once hidden from view can often become. Nine. It all connected to that. Can you? Okay.
Oh.
Been quite some time since I have seen that Sheik slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited this land. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, so it said. I mean, there's a little bit of lag here and there,
These parables.
Ah, son of a Koopa! Blow myself up with bombs. Run off of the tower. Hello, Angelo Dell One, how are you doing? Oh, come on. Thank you. I bestow upon you this orb. Hey, Mars, how you doing? Oh no, Mars. Hello, Bot Devil, how are you doing? Thank you. I know you could climb up there. I wish I had snow. See where I am. Okay, guys. I'm going to call it quits for tonight. I'm going to thank you very much for watching. Name Dark Sage Ron, the Relaxator. And like always, save now, save often. I'll talk to you later.